yeah, it's got me on this little road. Seems kind of weird. A lot of trucks down here, so I'm not too worried about it. It seems like I'm going in like the opposite direction, but I must be going right. That's where my navigation's taking me. Good old Texas. I'm gonna be making a right up here. Road's been pretty rough too. Oh. Feels like I'm off-roading. Over here. Guess that's where they make the tiles. Yeah, I'll try to work myself back home as much as I can today. Hopefully I can get a good chunk of the drive out of the way. This is looking like it's gonna be my turn here. Oh yeah, making it right. Going for it. I gotta make a left up here, state line. Sure, the speed limit on this little road. I think I missed it. Probably 55. Never know what you're getting yourself into when you're driving truck. You can throw anything your way. Looks like I'm getting on a highway. Heavy military equipment crossing ahead. Must be a military base around somewhere. The edge of Texas. All right. Oversized load. He's got nothing. Let this guy go first. Oh, nope. He's waving me. He's waving me on. He didn't want to go first. Jumping on the 54 East right here. It's 10:30 Texas time. It's 9:30 my time. Five right here. That's cool. Well, I guess I'm in New Mexico now. Just saw a sign for it. Sweet. Let's see if they throw any scales my way. buses.
Woo.
Last sign I saw was for 75, so I'm assuming I'm still in 75. Google Maps ain't telling me nothing. Yeah, I'll turn you guys back on. I'm gonna switch it over to time lapse. Do a quick little video of this little highway here, but if there's anything on the road, I'll switch it back to normal shoot. All right, later. Town. I think this is where Fort Bliss is. It says it's like a missile testing site. Something. Doesn't look very populated. Creepy little homes. That thing, Area 54. I'm on the 54. Any way to go to the base. That way I just gotta keep it between the lines. pretty much just a whole lot of nothing. Easy drive so far. No real twists and turns. No scales. Border patrol, no border check, nothing yet. Nice views though. It's a pretty sweet mountain sight. I don't really see much traffic either. It's been a little bit, but this road's traveled much. Half-hour away from Alamogordo. I've got something coming up in like 6 miles. A beer to stay on this highway or something. Anyway, I just wanted to slap you guys on for that little town. See if there was anything there worth looking at. I didn't see much. I'll put you guys back on the time lapse.